that's number one. Dammy Krane, who was previously in the news for alleged fraudulent act that saw him throughout his stay there. He showed respect to Two-Face and Davido and his family, as they were the only ones who paid a visit to him. To get the full gist, check out our website at www.nigezie.tv and follow our social media platforms at Nigezie TV.